Welcome to Balor Club.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
A bona fide superstar the world over, Finn Balor seems to get better, faster, stronger, and more dangerous every single week in WWE.
Guys, if you are looking for a billboard example of a superstar who has it, who has the it factor, look no further than Finn Balor.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
All right, I get it. Nicknames are an important part of working in this industry, but I can't, in good conscience, support Johnny Gargano's Johnny Wrestling moniker. It'd be like if I start calling myself Corey Commentator. Although it doesn't really sound that bad now that I think about it. And what gives Johnny the right to be Johnny Wrestling when, last I checked, we have a whole roster that share the profession?
Are you finished?
No, I'm just getting warmed up, Cole.
Corey, look back at Gargano's performances in NXT, at TakeOvers, and then tell me you sincerely don't get why he's called Johnny Wrestling.
Superstars don't get paid based on performance. They get paid based on wins and losses. Don't you pretend Johnny Failure doesn't exist.
With his never quit, never surrender attitude, Finn Balor is a superstar who is always ready to fight.
Johnny Wrestling is hoping to show his opposition just how he earned that nickname.
Oh, Byron, you see, some people named John use Johnny instead. You meant the wrestling part.
Man. Spinning arm breaker.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Balor looking on his game right now.
What a forearm. Looking stunned here, guys.
Oh, left right to the liver.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Finn Balor, the first ever Universal Champion. They call him the extraordinary man who can do extraordinary things.
He ordinary, extraordinary. What are you even talking about, Cole?
Yes, look, Finn Balor was the first Universal Champion, but this is a what have you done for me lately industry.
Nice monkey flip. Hooked him.
Extraordinary offense from Balor.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Mention of Gucci Driver.
Absolutely planted.
Gargano dodged that one.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
No need to panic. He's... Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
You can see hope for about...
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Setting up.
Set him up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
European uppercut.
Finn Balor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about now.
Submission move.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but big. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Balor looking on his game right now. What's gonna happen now? Sit down, power bomb. Johnny Gargano looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
Oh, he's as good as finished.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Gargano needs to harness the energy from the crowd.
You know, when Gargano gets rolling like this, it's so hard to stop him.
Gargano feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe. Gargano!
Johnny with a little power of his own.
The old lawn dart.
Will this be enough?
One. Everyone knows the Irish are about as tough as they come.
Gargano dodges that one.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Man.
Backing it up. Drop kick!
Johnny Gargano looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
He thinks he has it!
One, two. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
For the first time tonight, Finn...
This is where Finn Balor's at home!
Can he shut the door on this one?
This is Finn Balor's match now.
Finn Balor wins!
We say it all the time, but this is just truly an extraordinary performance from Finn Balor.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
I remember this part very well.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Balor Club rejoice! Your leader has emerged victorious.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.